to demo our smart parking system by using Cisco Packet Tracer. First, we change to the physical view and we will see a world map. We select the Unimap Main Campus in Perlis, Malaysia and choose the smart parking lot in front of the library. Next, we change to logical view. Our parking system is using a home gateway which is connected to cable modem and to the internet server. Any smart device connected to the home gateway will be monitored. First, we choose the car 1 to go inside our parking lot. When the car 1 approaches the entry, the ultrasonic sensor will sense the car and then the entry door will open. Then, the car 1 will choose the parking space number 1. The ultrasonic sensor will also sense the car 1 and the LED of the parking space will turn red. So now we can use the smartphone using the IoT monitor to check the availability of the parking space. As we can see, the parking space 1 is occupied, so the LED will turn red. Next, for the car 2, we enter the smart parking lot, the door will open also and choose the parking space number 4. Now, we can using the template to check the availability of the parking space. Now, we using other method to check the availability. We use the web browser with the URL 192.168.25.1 and go. The user's name and password is admin. Then submit. So now we can see the LED light. For parking space number 1 and 4 is occupied, so the LED will turn red and other will stay green. Our parking system will have 2 CCTV for the security purpose. The security can check using the tablet or smartphone with the same method, IoT monitor or web browser. So we choose the IoT monitor and we can see what happened in our parking lot. The image indicates the CCTV is functioning. For the car to get out of our smart parking lot, when the car approaches the exit door, the ultrasonic sensor will sense the door and the door can go up. That's all for our smart parking lot. Thank you.